Hey guys, Ruth the Rager. Hope you're having a fantastic day, and welcome to the Star Wars Trials on Tattooine VR game. This is a thing made by ILMX Lab. This is an experiment thing they did. They decided to make a little thing where you're like a Jedi on Tattooine. I said in one of my other videos, I think it was one of my Tower of Defense videos, where I was shooting the robots, and I said how cool would it be if somebody made a Star Wars game where you shoot robots. Right, where you shoot the clankers and stuff, and you're like a clone trooper. Now, that's not this, but you are like a Jedi on Tatooine fighting, like, the remnants of the Empire or something like that. I don't know. Yeah, let's go ahead and get started. I kind of already fired this up once, so I'm going to go ahead and skip the opening cutscene. Basically, I'm going to let the first thing play, because I like how it does it. But basically, the rundown is Luke Skywalker's making the New Republic, rebuilding the Jedi Order, and I'm one of the new Padawans. That's the story here, and Han Solo's coming to get... drop something off for me. Alright, skip this. Alright, like I said. I think it should, yeah, it's just gonna speed up so you guys can still see. Oh, well, no, it's gonna fade out, okay. Well, yeah, like I said, it's just Luke Skywalker's rebuilding the Jedi Order. I'm one of the new Padawans, here we go. You might notice things are not graphically amazing. It was, but I had to turn the quality down the last one because it was lagging like a bitch. It was desyncing like every 2 seconds. It looked fantastic, but, you know. So, I got about this one. Which way am I supposed to be facing here? Which wall am I at? Okay, so I'm supposed to be facing this one. Okay. And so here comes the Millennium Falcon. I got all the way to the point where he dropped off the package. I'll let you guys see what he drops off. By the way, the Han Solo voice actor, fucking garbage. Like, they really should have gotten actually Harrison Ford to come in and do the voice. But guess can't afford that. I mean, call him up, have him do it on his home computer, easy enough.
Don't get your hopes up, I'm not here to bring you home. Your teacher wanted me to drop something off, so
yeah.
It looks like you'll be...
So here's R2, this is what he's dropping off. He's dropping off R2 for me. R2! Oh, excuse me. Ugh. Go first. Oh, dude, it's actually R2. That's sick.
That patrol we attracted is coming in hot.
Cord off my foot. Alright, yep, here come some TIE fighters. There they are!
I'll tell them next time.
Holy shit! Fucking hell! Oh, nice spark effect.
Chewie, watch that ring.
They're coming back around.
To take these guys
oh,
out.
They hit him! Han, you got hit, dude. Oh, crap. Oh, man. Dude, the lighting and effects are really, really good in this. Now this is making me want a whole Star Wars game. I'm sure they're working on it. I'm sure they're gonna make a VR, like, Battlefront game or something eventually, once everybody's got enough wolf.
Hey down there!
You're supposed to be helping?
What do you see? What's the damage like out there?
I see.
The converter lifter fell out.
Uh-oh.
What do you mean it fell out?
Yeah, see, what had happened was...
R2, can you reach that inverter?
Go R2, fix the thing. Yeah, okay, so I'm working here. Hold on, let me make sure it's the inverter. So I don't want to go yanking wires, you know. So it looks like your flipper is running into your capacitor, and then it's fluxing, and then Marty McFly went back in time and almost banged his mom. Right? Is that it? Okay, I can move it on. Whoa. Just touching it does that. It's so weird. Oh, it, like, automatically grabs. That's really, really weird. R2 actually scanned it. That's pretty neat. The visuals are very nice, though, I have to say. Like, it's for nostalgia reasons, this is really nice so far. I don't know how gameplay is going to be, but... oh. Should I have, like, a lightsaber in the same time? I can't even, like, push a button or anything. Oh, wait. Am I supposed to be, like, pushing something? That's, like, outside my play, dude. Play zone, I think. Yeah, it's like just inside my play zone. Oh, there we go. Woo! Almost touched my wall on that one.
Okay, I thought this was gonna be quick. Now Chewie says hit the green button too. That should release
the green button? Oh, wait, no, okay. The rest of these are kind of puked up. I was about to say they're all green, Han. You good, R2?
Shuttle, just what I need right now.
This is cool. Oh, shit.
For this. You Hit all of them. Hit all the buttons.
All of them? Ah, be careful. Almost banging my wall. Gotta hit a wall?
The droids got your gift from Luke.
I got a gift?
You're gonna need it.
Aw, yeah. Freaking lightsaber, dude. Yeah, they don't really use this life controller, so you know what? I'm just gonna throw this away. Whoa! Oh, shit, shit, okay.
You've got company.
There you go, throw it over there. Whoa, hey! Motherfuckers! Oh, dude, this makes me feel like such a badass! Son of a bitch! Okay, okay, whoa! Hey, hey, hey! Easy! 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 You took the... Motherfuckers! Alright, I gotta, like, reflect this into them. I got one! Oh, God! It's okay. Do I have, like, the Force or something? I got a freaking lightsaber! This shit travels fast, man! Can I just gonna wiggle this?
I gotta find out where these troopers
came. Yeah, you better run!
Woo!
Do I have to deal with everything in this
game?
Nicely done. Oh, this is cool. R2, we did it! High five! Oh, wait, I'm still holding that. Yeah, I can't put this down. You like take this? Woo! Was that it? Oh, it's like a lightsaber. Cool. Can I like slash the credits? Really good sound effect. Really nice modeling, too. Wait, I wonder if I can, Oh, yeah! I can spin my controller. That's awesome. Oh, man, I want Darth Maul's now. Like, I want to get, like, an actual staff and put, like, the HUC has these things. It's basically the end of the controller, the little round bit you see on the end of the Vive controller, and they sell these, and you can stick them on, like, everything, right, whatever you want, and code it to where it picks up, and, it's really cool, because that means you can take, like, actual baseball bats and stuff and stick it on the end, and it can track that, like, properly, which is cool. So you can take, like, a broomstick and stick one of these things on there, and you can have Darth Maul's actual saber. Basically custom-made controllers for whatever you're trying to do. So if you know you're gonna go play like a full VR game that's like 30, 40 hours of gameplay and it involves a very specific type of weapon, then you can build a prop that's exactly like that weapon and stick the little thing on it and it'll track. That's cool. I took my lightsaber away. Okay. Well, that was it. That was kind of short, actually, but it was really cool. I liked reflecting it, and I liked swinging it. I just wish I could have actually moved around and maybe, like, slashed them with it and actually been, like, a proper knight or had, like, force powers. Maybe the other controller could be, like, force powers in a proper game. So you could have, like, the lightsaber in one hand and then force in the left hand or vice versa, depending on if you're left or right-handed. That was really cool, though. The aesthetic and everything was really nice, and it gave me, like, you know, a sense I was actually there. Moving the thing, I kind of broke it there for a minute, if you guys saw. I kind of just waved my lightsaber up and down until it just kind of kept bouncing the shots back. But they move so fast. So maybe in a proper game you could have, like, some sort of Jedi intuition that slows them down, you know, like a small bit. So you could see just how they're coming at you so you can actually reflect and stuff. I would love to be able to go Darth Vader on something. That would be a great opening level in a full VR game, is you could take, like, you could be Darth Vader, and then you could do, like, a scene where a dude shoots at you, and you just kind of deflect all the shots. You could do the scene from Rogue One, when he's in the tunnels just killing the rebels, and then you just go after him. That'd be awesome. And then a scene, like, I would like to see Kylo Ren, just because he's like the only guy I've seen in the cinematic universe that can actually stop a light, like a phaser blast or like an energy beam. You know what I mean? In that opening scene of Force Awakens, he stops the thing. He kind of sticks his hands out and goes and holds it there in air, which is really cool. Anyway, that is it for this episode. Let me grab the controller here. So that is it for this game. This is really neat. If you have a Vive, I'd say try it out. It's really cool. But yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then do the usual. Like, subscribe, check out my streams. I will see you guys next video. Reaper the Rager and R2D2 signing off.